view of this week's overall energies. Okay, so the tarot card overall for the collective for this week is a wonderful card. It's the master card. Can you see the spiritual master? He is here in this deck. He's represented. This is the Osho Zen tarot deck, so he's represented by Osho himself. And it's the master energy, basically. So this week, we can expect a master, a teacher, a mentor, the grace of somebody who is higher, greater, bigger, and who is a master. This is also a reminder to connect to your own inner master. Realize that you yourself, self-mastery, realize that you are your own expert, the manager of your own resources, the planner of your own life and the way things are going in your life. So everything that you do, you need to take responsibility for yourself and create your own reality. So that's the reminder for this week for all of us. And we have a new moon coming up later this week, which precisely tells you to connect to your own inner strength and wisdom. That's what is important in this week. And yes, expansion, growth, a lot of self-awareness. So aim at mastery, aim at growth, self-growth, expansion, self-awareness, and whatever you do, do as if you are a master. Okay, aim at nothing less than mastery of yourself and whatever you do in your life.